Well, this is still in Yala National Park. Obviously on the seacoast part of it. And we stopped at this little place because here there used to be a few bungalows, but they were wiped out by the tsunami. It was in 2004.